Upon a day, a bonny summer day, when green grow the oats and the barley, that there fell out a great dispute between Argyll and Airlie. Argyll has called 100 o' his men to come in the morning early, and they hae gane doon by the back o' Dunkeld to plunder the bonny house so early. Lady Ogilvy looked frae her windy on high, and oh, but she grat sairly to see Argyll aye and a' his men come to plunder the bonny house so early. Come doon, Lady Ogilvy, he cried, come doon and kiss me fairly. Or ere the morning's clear daylicht, I'll no lay a stunning stain in early. Come doon, great Argyll, and I will no kiss thee fairly. No, I would na kiss thee, false Argyll, though ye dinna lay a stunning stain in early. But where my good man named the scene, oh, he's a wawe cheerly. The false Argyll aye and a' your men, darnae set your foot into the house so early. Oh, I hae seven bonny, bonny sons, the youngest one has never seen his daddy, and though I had as money mair again, we would all be the followers o' Cherley. Then Argyll and his men attacked the bonny haw, and oh, but they plundered it fairly. In spite o' the tears the lady let fall, they burnt down the bonny house so early.